All right. Hello and welcome everyone. Thank you for coming. I'm very excited to have you all here. I hope you're excited for what we have ahead of us. So just a little bit of an introduction before we begin. I wanted to offer that we'll do a little bit of talking, a little bit of breathing before we begin. But I want you to know that the timer won't start until the music starts. So I don't want you to think that this talking will cut into what we're about to do today. So with that, I'll offer a little bit of explanation of what a sound journey or a sound bath actually is. And it's really just a tool that's used to help bring you into a meditative state or bring yourself into the current moment. So anything that brings you into the current present moment, the awareness of the breath, the awareness of your body sensations is really a form of meditation. And so the music is there to help you bring yourself into the moment, to help you calm yourself, and all of that will be used as a technique or a tool to help you reach that meditative state. Some of the things that I use myself when meditating, one of my favorites is a body scan. And it's really just a scan from head to toe, releasing the tension in your body or in your muscles as you go. So perhaps starting with your jaw, working into your neck, down to the shoulders, your hands, your legs, working down into your feet, and just releasing the tension as you go. Releasing the tension in your jaw, releasing the tension in your shoulders. Another technique that I use is awareness of the breath. Just noticing your breath, noticing what it feels like to fill the lungs with air. What it feels like for the air to expel out of your lungs. You can revisit these techniques as many times and as often as you choose. Anytime that you feel that your thoughts might be wandering, you can come back to these techniques to bring yourself back into the present moment. I wanted to offer, if you need to leave for any reason, if you need to leave and go, or if you need to use the restroom, feel free to do so at any time. Just try to be mindful of those around you. Try to be quiet as possible, not to disturb others. And then just go ahead and take care of whatever you need to do. The same goes with movement. You're not stuck in this same pose for the whole 60 minutes. Feel free to move around. If your back starts to hurt, move on to your side. Whatever feels most comfortable for you, because you want to be comfortable during this time, it will just help you relax and meditate all the more. I want to offer how we will close, or how this will end. So when the music starts to come to a close, I will begin to speak and offer some gentle movements and sitting up and those sort of cues. I want to say this because I don't want you to feel or worry that the sound journey will just end and you have to like peek one eye open to see if everybody's still there or if anyone's getting up. I want you to feel calm and reassured that when this session is over, we will all end and close together. And with that, let's go ahead and begin with some deep breaths. So just getting comfortable in your space, laying down if you choose. You can remain sitting as well if you choose. And once you begin comfortable, or once you become comfortable, go ahead and just fill the lungs with air all the way to the top. And then exhale all the air out, releasing the tension as you do, with the exhale, expelling that extra tension. Deep inhale, filling the lungs. Exhale, release the tension in the shoulders. Relax the jaw. Maybe let the head and the neck relax a little bit. One more deep inhale. And then exhale that worry and those thoughts out of the lungs. Continue these inhales and exhales as long as you choose. Beginning to get comfortable, closing your eyes if you would like, as we begin the sound bath. Thank you. We'll do a little bit of talking, a little bit of breathing before we begin, but I want you to know that the timer won't start until the music starts. So I don't want you to think that this talking will cut in.
Thank you.
begin to bring small movements into your fingers and your toes. Into your feet and your hands. Into your ankles and your wrists. Maybe stretching the arms up overhead in a big good morning stretch. Stretching one arm long and then the other. One leg long and then the other. If you choose and if you'd like, feel free to roll over onto your favorite side in the fetal position. Taking just a few minutes for a last couple breaths, last couple moments of stillness. And then whenever you're ready, pushing yourself up into a seated position. Flutter the eyes open if they were closed. And one nice deep round of breath together. Inhaling deeply. Exhaling to sigh it out. I thank you all very much for joining me today. I hope to see you again soon. And thank you.